Greetings in the name of the Most High, Emperor Celestial I and Empress Menen. For me, it's a connectivity of balance of masculine and feminine. Yeah. Natural order. Back in the day when I started CanadianReggaeWorld.com, it was a space created to be in the 80s, late 80s into the 90s. My goal was to try and promote that Ibadan album. I was a manager for that band and realized in Canada there was no place to promote like reggae music, like an infrastructure. It was also a space where I thought of it more as a conduit from just the city of Toronto, even to connecting the provinces through reggae music, you know, where people could post reggae things and talk about reggae music and albums and things. Back in them days, you know, I dubbed myself the Canadian Reggae Defender. I'm a defend reggae music in Canada, you know? Very proud of the title. So after I knighted myself, see, as a king, I can knight myself. So the Canadian Reggae Defender went out to go do some defending. When I started to do that work now, I realized how deep reggae music really is. There's a depth to the music that even I don't even know. As much as I think I know only about reggae music, there's so much I didn't know. You know? So I started looking and started, you know, vibing, you know. I've lived many things reggae music. But there's so much I don't know about Jamaica music, you know? So in my like a recent trip to Jamaica, spending some good time with my brother Benji Myers. Heal up Benji Myers and family. And within that family, I met a brother called Sangi Davis and realized I didn't know anything about this brilliant songwriter. Jamaica and reggae and Jamaica music have many brilliant people. And sometimes, you know, every once in a while we should bring one or two of them to the forefront, you know? So when I met this brother by Sangi Davis, you know, he came to the rehearsals for Rebel Salute. And, you know, I found out this brother wrote for Bob Marley. This is the song he wrote for Bob Marley. Sangi Davis, Rasta Man, one of my favorite Bob tunes, but my favorite Bob tunes, I said that. Yeah, man, I was able to talk to the brother for a moment, you know, and I was kind of blown away with his resume. I'm right for Dennis Brown, too. I'm right for Wilpa people. So my job as a Canadian Reggae Defender, rise. Mighty people, Unimatato. Marcus Messiah Garvey. I was able to reason with him at Rebel Salute for a minute, you know? And as I learned about this brilliant man, I thought, just tell the world about him. Many no ways I got to, but somebody should know. And I have to give flowers to the one called Sangi Davis. We're more than numbers all together now. Yeah, you know. That was Brother Sangi Davis. Thank you. I run me like a radio show like you know, radio thing, you know. So I love it. So then now, we hear the people might talk about Bob Marley movie. And I just decided, you know, grateful myself that that movie did come out. You see me? We must become bigger than we have been. More courageous, greater in spirit, larger in outlook. We must become members of a new race, overcoming petty prejudice, owing our ultimate allegiance not to nations, but to our fellow men. Within our human community. That was written by Haile Selassie I. Like I and I say, Bob Marley is no saint. No need to defend his actions, because I have some similar actions as all you hypocrites out there talking. My overriding message is that undeniable, honorable soul that Bob is and was. Love or hate him, his service to the human community is global. His music is everywhere. His loving message of connectivity for humanity to counteract the corruption of Babylon is in a holy body sentiments of all of us as well. That truth is undeniable. I feel grateful as the haters continue to hate, because it tends to shine the light of the Rastaman praising his majesty. The prophecy of members of a new race by his majesty manifest even today. Don't ask me why. Yeah, I'm going to tell me it's a copyright because I'm used by Marley music, but I'm not make money on YouTube. It's just a talk. And spread Rastafari energy. Rastafari praises everyone. Bless the love.